You'll work it out, Dutch. You always do.
Ha-ha, Mr. Morgan.
Another day, another dollar.
Yes, indeed.
Well, we're still here. That's something.
All right, then.
Because if we can vote, then vote, and by folk, I mean men, we'll have to hear about how awful we got it. We have
Aaron
it
likes a man in uniform,
sure.
Way I hear
how
it.
So? All they'll let us do is teach children, clean houses, and line
Arthur,
our backs for money.
Arthur, my boy.
Much in the way of living. Even fancy women look sour. They'll beat us, enslave us, and punish us if we try to stand up to them.
Guess I never saw it quite that way. I think I'd like to vote.
Who you gonna vote for?
I've no idea. Guess it ain't no use talking about stuff will never happen.
What do you think about women's rights, Arthur?
I guess I never really thought about it. Voting ain't really my thing.
Well, exactly.
Nice to see you, ladies.
Hey, Arthur.
Hi there.
Hi there, Arthur.
Arthur!
Stay away from me.
Oh, but I got a tip.
That's exactly what I'm afraid of.
Oh, it's a goodie, I'm telling you.
It always is with you. Then we end up heading in a burning barn getting shot at.
You're a sad man, Arthur Morgan. Sad man indeed.
You okay, Arthur?
Pearson?
Oh, hello.
Don't you ever get fed up with all this?
Sometimes, I suppose.
Tilly!
Oh, hey.
One of these days, we'll actually get the man to help with the laundry.
I wouldn't hold your breath.
Hello, Arthur.
Hey. You're a good kid.
Thanks, Uncle Arthur.
Impressive. That sounds awful.
Has that law outfit gone to your head?
You actually think you can play, don't you?
What is wrong with you?
I'm only joking with you.
Well, it ain't funny.
Hi there.
Pearson. So, you mentioned you lost your compass. Well, here you go.
Ah, that's a beauty. Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Here, take this. I know it's not much.
Hey, I'll always take some rum.
How's Ben?
Yeah, good.
Good for you.
Hey there, Charles.
Arthur.
Always busy.
Somebody has to do it.
Well, don't let me disturb you.
Bye, Arthur.
Just be careful there, Arthur.
Hi, folks.
Hi there.
Mr. Morgan.
You got this place whipped into shape, all right.
I'm trying.
Gentlemen.
Hey.
Hola.
You ever miss home?
Sure. All the time.
Micah.
Hi, cowpoke.
Working hard as ever?
I make the money, not wash the clothes.
Well, get out there and make some, then, you smug bastard.
You're one to talk.
All right.
Hello.
Any problems?
Not any new ones.
Well, that's something.
Okay, Arthur.
You take that badge off. Doesn't suit you.
There she is. You all right, Molly?
Bored.
Well, do some goddamn work then, you lazy sow.
Just be quiet, Arthur.
Take it easy. I ain't serious.
Please, go bother someone else. Ah, that's enough now.
Look out, Molly.
Hello.
There he is. Keep your mouth shut, and you might survive the week.
Hey, come on.
Just know we're watching you.
All right, then.
Hello, Mr. Morgan.
Are we millionaires yet, Mr. Strauss? Cooking the books there?
Doing my best.
One day there won't be any trees left to burn.
Room here by the fire, Arthur. They'll just grow more.
Hello. I guess so.
You all right? For sure.
Very well.
That's what I like to hear. Don't need no more of your crap, Artie.
How's it going?
Everyone is mean.
Hang in there. There's my boy.
Hi, Mama.
John.
Hey.
Dominoes, anyone?
Sure. Nothing here. Give me something. Here.
So how's that feel for you? Well, that's not good for you, is it?
Damn.
Shit.
So how's that feel for you?
Ain't worth anything, but there.
I'll have to watch myself now you're a deputy and all.
You're telling me.
Nothing here.
You're in some trouble, my friend.
Here. Finally, Domino. Not bad.
You'll get precious little from me. There you go.
That was
Domino.
Something.
That's as it should be. Come here.
Fine, here.
Thank you.
Nothing here. Well, that's not good for you, is it?
This ain't looking great for you.
Great. Here.
I'm done.
Good for you, I guess.
Yes.
Too bad. Nothing for you. Jack's been on at me asking if you'll take him out to do something again.
Yeah. This ain't worth nothing.
Nothing?
Damn, that's not pretty. That's not looking up, amigo. There. But all for nothing.
So how's that feel for you? Nothing here.
There, Domino. There we go.
If it means that much to you.
This boneyard is useless. Here's one.
Happy with that. Well, that's not good for you, is it?
Perfect. Thank you.
Yes! Unlucky if I ever seen it.
What's wrong now?
I've seen you looking at her, Dutch.
Hey, Arthur. Who?
You know who. Getting too old for you, am I? That's how it usually works with you, isn't it?
You're delusional. Again.
Won't even look me in the eye, but you'll look at her all day.
What are you staring at? Doesn't matter what I say, you'll believe whatever fantasy you're currently living in.
Fantasy? You think this is a fantasy for me?
I do not have the energy for this right now.
Oh, it's written all over you. I'm not stupid. I've been watching.
Oh, that much is painfully clear.
You're playing a dangerous game.
Will you be quiet? I am trying to read here.
Pig!
Hey there.
What's with the badge? You switch sides.
Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Why?
No reason. Just making sure.
If you say so.
Boy. Hello, boy.
Arthur.
Hi, Uncle.
Join the party here, Morgan.
John.
Haven't received anything from you in a while, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, I will.
Susan?
Just make sure it goes into the pot and not your pocket.
Good job, Mr. Morgan.
Hey, Sean.
Hi, Sean. Harley?
Now, you stay away from me.
You okay?
You joining us?
Yeah, you all right there, boy?
Good boy.
Okay, fella.
Easy, easy.
Yep. Easy, whoa.
Huh? Hey, best you keep moving.
Didn't mean to interrupt.
You must be thank you.
Slow up now. Hey there, mister. That's a nice horse.
Oh, thanks.
Okay there?
Look out!
Eyes ahead, friend. Let's keep to ourselves here.
Good quarry there, boy.
Welcome back, Arthur.
Always busy.
Catch your breath, boy.
Just in time, Mr. Morgan. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Let me tell you something, kid.
Arthur?
You want a job done well, you take this fella along.
Is that so?
Mm-hmm. Mr. Escuela will do you right. I mean, he'll frighten all the birds out of the trees. Look, things are all gentle and calm now. But in the moment, I've seen grown men piss themselves. I am talking a puddle of piss, all because of the way he looked at them. And this was one of them. This big, tough bastard just gives this look. You know, one of those I'm about to explode moments. I thought we'd be counting corpses in minutes. Only Javier here, get this, Javier just gives one look. And the bastard turns to jelly.
Well, next time then, you boys bring me.
Yeah, I want to live. One hothead is enough. Excuse me.
Literally, a puddle of piss.
I just want to see it at once.
That's all it takes.
Bill.
Hey, Arthur.
The bottle in your hand, there's a surprise.
I'm entitled to a drink.
Well, save some for the rest of us.
Okay, then.
Evening.
take the weight off, huh?
Yeah. Have a nice evening.
Ain't no good in worrying about what may be. Worry about what you got and ain't got, and none of you got nothing to worry about. Just like my daddy told me. He said, son, don't worry about the future. Worry about today. And I said, what do you mean, Pa? He said, well, you're gonna get a beating so hard, you'll be lucky to even see tomorrow. He was right. Damn nearly killed me, but it taught me not to watch women in the outhouse and get caught. It also taught me not to worry about nothing other than that which is gonna happen.